Like many people, this pandemic.
I hope that everybody can just see that kindness kind of connects everybody.
Rachel Sloan has been sewing hundreds of handmade masks in her free time to help keep the community and healthcare workers safe in response to COVID-19.
While everybody else was kind of doing the looking out for me thing, there was a few of us going, let's look out for other people.
But one day, the Kentucky resident thought of a different DIY project.
I asked everybody just to send an 8x8 square of whatever they felt represented their state well.
A quilt made of masks to represent hard work being done in the shadows at homes around the country to help shield healthcare workers on the front lines.
I wanted it to send it to Washington, D.C. as a representation of everything that everyone in the country has done.
All it took was a simple Facebook message, but the response, overwhelming. Nearly 100 women taking part in the initiative, including Regina Shaw. Her mask would represent North Carolina.
We came together and we did something amazing, and whether it's, you know, making masks to sell or making masks to donate, we did our part to try to bring people together.
Now the group is aiming for Washington.
I've contacted a couple of congressmen in hopes that maybe they can get word to DC about it.
Hoping their quilt of masks.
Of the 80 contributors, it represents 1.5 million masks.
Makes it on display at the White House to resemble different states acting as one to help fight the coronavirus impacting millions.
It was nice to see these little pieces fit together into a big picture, and I think that's kind of what the quilt represents, is you're doing your part, but it's okay because you're not alone. There are other people that are right there with you.